We have three robots moving on the field. The Robodux and Overclocked bots working together to drop off the purple pixels. DCS defenders try to, they're moving on. They're gonna drop off both pixels onto the backdrop. Oh, they only got one off. The Robodux and Cityside are parked. DCS is parked. There is a total of three pixels on the board for the Red Alliance.
Drivers, pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
There is a strong lead, 110 point lead from the Red Alliance, but anything can happen. Let's see what the Blue Alliance can do to catch up. The Robodux are already back with two pixels. The Steampunks just brought a couple over. They're gonna go pick up from their loading zone. The Overclocked bots are gonna go for it. They're gonna give the Robodux a priority. They're gonna drop it off real quick. The same time DCS is working on dropping off on their side. Overclocked bots got 1, 2. They're filling up fast. We have the Steampunks heading over to the blue black drop. Gonna see what they can do. Robodux are looking to drop off 2. Cityside is waiting patiently. They're lining up and they're gonna drop off 1. They're gonna drop off 2 and they're both good. The Zealand Alliance has already reached the first line on the backdrop. Robodux going for 2 more. 1 is good. Oh, and they're picking up loose trash on the floor. They got 1, 2, and DCS Defenders is countering with 1, and they have a mosaic over there. Zealand dropped off 2 more. Overclocked bot. The Robodux are lining up 2 more. DCS Defenders looking to grab 2 more. Having a little bit of trouble. They're going to see what they do. They scooch over to the side and let the bunts in. It is officially endgame. Let's see what these robots can do. Cityside launched in the second zone. There are 3 drones out there. Cityside is going, Overclocked bots are going for the climb. Robodux are going for the climb. DCS is up. 23-0-27 is up. All 4 robots up. It's semifinal 1, match 1. Unbelievable scores from